Okay, hi, my name is Shreyas Malati, and I am the sales manager of the company Wasp Enterprise. Charging your phones can make it risky because you don't know whether your phone will fall down and suffer a crack. Because the hardest part of this to suffer with is the price you have to pay to repair it. And doing that on a regular basis, spending a lot of money is something us Americans really won't want to do. Next slide, please.
And that's why I invented the iPhone Pocket. The iPhone Pocket is designed specifically to attach to any surface, like so.
Previous slide.
Then you can put your phone in while it's charging with the hole that's underneath. So that way, you can stick it to any surface safely without having the risk of it falling down and cracking. If this, by any chance, does fall down, the most likely scenario is that the duct tape will catch it and break most of its fall.
So we will be selling this, we are asking for $1,300 for 25% equity in our company. The target customers are basically people who value their phone. Everyday people. Like, who doesn't value their phone? Our market size is about 3 billion people. Out of the 6 billion people who have phones, we are estimating that about 3 billion people will buy this product. And we need sharks. We need the sharks to fund our company and make this product.
So we will be selling this product for $5.50. The cost will be $1.50 to make, and we will have a profit of $4.
Okay, and thank you, sharks, and hopefully we get your investment to make this product.